I was born in a very small village in Transylvania, Romania, called Portz. This is a village of about 100 families nestled in the Carpathian Mountains. Up to 2005, it didn't even have a paved road. The cattle and the geese and the chickens and the cars and the people are still using the same roads. There are no sidewalks. There is no running water. There is still well water. People go to the well to fill up their buckets. And there is no electricity.